Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was January 11th, 1948. In a major address, President Harry Truman proposes a rule that would provide 2 years of college for all students without charge. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.